Morning, class.
Good morning.
Today, I'm going to show you a little presentation of evolution hard disk drives. Can anybody tell me the very first hard disk drive ever invented? Anybody? Okay. The very first hard disk drive was an IBM 350 disk file. It was invented in 1956. Designed to work with the IBM 305 Mac mainframe computer. It weighed about 1 ton and stored up to 5 million characters, and that on 50 spinning disks. Measure a little picture of that. So if that went out, you're pretty much screwed. That's also a picture of it. And after that was the IBM 3370. For some reason that slide isn't working, but after that, then IBM 3370 was introduced in 1979. Was the first drive to introduce thin field head technology to disk storage. 571 megabytes of data with up to 4 units available to attach to the IBM system. 30 mid-range computers for a total capacity of 2.3 gigabytes. And after that was the Fujitsu's, however you say that word, M23518 or Eagle One. It was manufactured in 81, the first 10.1-inch hard drive to become available for OEM customers. Had a 474.2 megabyte capacity, which 4 years later became 690 megabytes. And I got a little short video of the evolution of hard drives.
When I started at Seagate, I found this in the bottom drawer of my filing cabinet. This is a model of Seagate's first disk drive, which was also the industry's first 5 1/4 inch standard disk drive. Very tiny at the time, amazingly small. It really was a key to making the microcomputer industry possible. Now this drive sold full height like this for a while, and then it also sold a half height version. Sold for decades. 3 years later, a company called Rodyne created the industry's first 3.5-inch format drive. And so the first version came out was this taller half-height format. and then the industry standardized on an inch wide format. This is really the most popular disk drive in the world today from a format standpoint. The very same year, a company called Prairie Tech created the world's first 2.5-inch format drive. What I've got here is a modern server class 2.5-inch drive, so there's just probably slightly difference in thickness, but similar to this. So this has been the lineup for the past 30 years, really, for mainstream disk drives. This overtook the big dishwasher size applications, and this, in the 90s, became the new standard because of PCs, mostly, and as well as in data centers. And then, just this decade, this format has come into its own, and these thicker server versions, but also ultra-thin notebook version, which is really where all the volumes for that drive, and makes also portable storage that can be this thin. These drives have been followed by smaller format drives. There's a 1.8-inch, there's a 1.3, and a 1.0-inch drive. And usually consumer applications, this camera has one of those smaller drives within it. So those things keep changing. But I think it's really interesting that it took 30 years to get from here to here, even though they were all launched within 3 years' time.
And after that was a thing called Prairie Tech. It was introduced in 1988. It was the first 2.5-inch hard drive, where the form factor is currently used in most common size hard drives. Prairie Tech, however, did not fare so well. The company ceased to exist in 1991. It's another little picture of a hard drive. Then the next one was a Dexstar 7K1000. It was introduced in 2007 by Hideachi GST. First capacity to ship with a 1 terabyte. It had a 3.5-inch form factor with 5 disk platters. And HGST. It was introduced in 2013. It was the first helium-filled hard drive. It would pretty much how it worked. It replaced the air inside a hard drive with helium, removes the friction and fluttering of platters as they spin at high speed, allowing drives to come with more platters in a given space and impossible air field drive. That's pretty much a picture of what one looked like inside. Then I got one last video to show you that pretty much covers all of them. Thank you. Then the future hard disk drives, what they're planning to release is something called PIT, Pattern Media. Planned introductions in 2020. Way of storing data where one bit of data is stored in a single magnetic cell. It expected to lose out to HAMR as the next generation of disk storage technology. In part because of the cost of developing and the manufacturing technology, according to EE Times, however, it is likely the next technology for increasing the real density after HAMR. And that's kind of like a diagram of how it works. And that concludes my presentation. Thank you.